When we really listen, we listen with our eyes. When we really see, we see with our hearts. If you want your message to be really heard, if you want your story to be truly told, tell it in color and in light. Because your story can change everything.
Eylan was born in a town called Kobane a little over 2 years ago. He was just a boy who loved bananas and his Bert toy from Sesame Street. And on the 2nd of September this year, Eylan stopped the world.
It starts with a one-word definition of childhood: curiosity. The RDS Primary Science Fair believes that a question, an idea, is a force of nature.
I suppose I've always seen myself as Roland's carer because I'm his wife, I'm his friend, and I would always see him as my carer. And what's frightening me is that my carer is going away. He's leaving me. And that's very frightening.
It's been a hell of a day. It's been a hell of a day. We've seen an awful lot here today. And it's not easy. It's not easy walking around the camp. If you're listening and you're watching this, maybe you're wondering what you can do. You can do something.
He was so obviously not well for such a long time. But no talking to him. Go to the doctor. No. I'm grand. Please go to the doctor. No, I'll be grand. And eventually when he did go, it was way too late. I mean, it was way too late.
Each of us has our own unique strength. But I believe we have one common power. And that's the power to stand up against domestic violence, to challenge the abuse of women and children.
The cancer that invaded my body has become terminal. The astonishing reality of my life is that Our Lady's Hospice and Care Services have put life back into my life.
All I can remember was the smell of cigarettes and alcohol and drunken arguments and hitting my mum. And many a time we had to walk Dunleary, myself and my baby brother, walking the streets looking for a B&B.
She had a little fall in the sitting room.
She just landed on her upper back.
Her spinal cord basically was damaged and we were that close to losing her that day.
Yeah, we thought she was gone.
My arthritis is my controller.
It terminates my tango.
It cheats my childhood.
It stops me dressing.
Holding hands.
Picking up my child.
Persuasion Republic has been telling amazing, courageous and inspiring stories for many years. Why not tell us your story? And we'll tell it to the world.